coming soon. Please say hi. What's up? We are live. We're online, please say hi. Need some color in my life. Let's add some color. Starting off with this this burnt ochre. Nope, I'm gonna change that. I think I want to start with sandstone brown. Let's do this. Adding a light shade. Light shade of brown. Don't press too hard, because we're going to have another layer that goes on top of this. Add some textures. So this is just the foundation color. I tend to hold my pencil on a slant like this, and I don't hold it too close to the edge because then you end up pressing harder than necessary. So hold it on a slant like this. So not only do you sharpen your pencil while you're drawing, you actually create an even tone. Some ears. Inside the ears, just a very light tone. close to the body here. Looking at the reference photo, there is a white spot right here, so preserve that white. Take your time. You don't want to rush this process. So try to follow the direction of the fur when you're adding these first layers of color. It helps give that illusion of texture and form. Slight layer of brown. It's mostly gray, but there's brown fur under there, under those velvet ears. Hey, Brenda! It's good to see you. Thanks for joining. I'm glad you could watch. I'm drawing your baby. How are you today? I'm just adding the first layer of color. Thank you. took you a while. I'm fine. Oh, okay. Well, I'm glad you made it. I'll be drawing for a while, so. Angel Gomez. Hey, what's up? How are you? He looks amazing. Oh, I'm so happy to hear that. Awesome. So happy to hear that. See? When my client says he looks amazing, I'm doing my job. Yeah, I'm hoping to finish Hank by tomorrow so I can ship Hank and Doc off to you by Saturday. That's my goal. That is my goal. You have a lot of folks watching the progress. Oh, nice. Awesome. Thanks for sharing. I appreciate that. More the merrier. More the merrier. I actually filmed drawing Doc. The whole process. I'll send you all of those links soon so you can watch Doc come alive every minute of the way. Angel, what's going on? Thanks for coming on, if you're still on, if you're still there. Yes, of course. My pleasure. And now he's your love horse, your soul horse. So it'll be nice to watch him come alive with the real-time drawings. Also some brown in the eyes. I'm actually gonna add more saturated colors, Brenda, to Hank, just to bring out all of his brindle coloring. Hopefully that's okay. Thank you. You love the eyes? Oh, good. Thanks, Angel. I appreciate that. Yeah, the eyes are my favorite too, actually. Let me work on the eyes. Because they're my favorite. They are my favorite. I'm going to zoom into my reference photo so I could see it better. Hold on for a second. And I could actually zoom in here. So you could see this better. So there's actually some grays in here. Very light grays. The highlights. What's up, Tyler? Tyler in the house. Real Tyler Kent. What's going on? It looks great. Angel, thank you. I'm glad you think so. Tyler, when are you gonna go on YouTube? You need to go do your Whiskey Wednesdays on YouTube. Thanks for joining. There is a very, very slight. You're so totally getting called out. Peer pressure. There's a slight hint of blue sky in the eyes. So I'm going to add a patch of blue. You're totally getting called out. I am, actually. Yup. I'm testing it out, you know? It's pretty cool. I'm like gonna go through all the platforms. Now I'm doing YouTube through Streamlabs, and then I'm gonna try Facebook. I'm conquering the streaming world. That's my goal. See, I just broke my pencil. While I was sharpening it. I need a new sharpener, guys. This is horrible. My sharpener is worn out. It's tired. Tired. So I'm gonna add a very light, light blue tint. Light in this area a little bit. Yeah, Tyler, it's really easy to hook up YouTube. Like, I used like the same kind of graphics, and it's just clicking YouTube, you know. I think you just have to log out of Twitch, and then log in with your YouTube credentials. Okay, that's a good shade of blue. Now I'm going to lighten it up. Let's lighten it up. Let's blend it all in. With a dash of white. Blend it all. See this highlight right here? You need to preserve that white from the paper. Make sure you don't color that in. That's how the eyes sparkle. Sparkle and come to life. This color, there's like a highlight in this corner of the eye. Let's add some white there. Let's add white up here. I usually take my time with the eyes because it is the windows to the soul. Sometimes I could spend a whole hour just rendering the eyes. And that's okay. Gregory! Wareski, hello, good day. Haven't seen you in a while. I know. Harley says hello. Hi, Harley. Yeah, I went on vacation for 3 weeks during Christmas, and then it took me a while to come back to YouTube. But I'm back. I was testing out some new software, Greg, trying to figure out how to stream better on YouTube and all the other platforms, so trying to bring more value. How have you been, Gregory? So I think it's time to add some darks. Just to make these eyes really pop out. Definitely a lot of shadows underneath the eyelid. So make that as dark as you can. Switch pencils because this one's a lot sharper. I'm working, haven't done any drawing in a while. I go through phases. Oh, yeah? That's okay. Look at that. Broke it. Broke the pencil. That's okay. Yeah, sometimes you need to take breaks. What are you working on lately? Sharpening. I need to get a new sharpener. This is getting bad. I'm gonna sharpen this edge underneath the bottom eye. You're just doing arm security. Oh, okay. Where are you from, Greg? Darken around this highlight. Just a little bit, just a little bit. See how that's popping out? Popping out even more. Oh, Greg! I'm getting you mixed up with another Greg. I'm sorry, Greg. Yes, yes, I have been to your house, yes. How have you guys been? Bella misses you, Harley. How's Deb? I'm sorry, Greg, my mind is just... I had a mental break there. Yeah, we need to visit. We need to visit soon. Deb and I have been saying, oh yeah, let's do a weekend, and then something comes up or we just don't follow through, but we gotta come visit. Oh no! What happened? Aw, how'd that happen? Poor Harley. Aw, poor baby. Poor baby. Yeah, I bet. She's still a puppy in the boxer years. Oh. Oh, no. Yeah. A boxer being calm doesn't come hand in hand. Doesn't happen. So we probably can't come over because she'll be too excited. So I'm just gonna add another layer of darks around the eyes. Start blending in some of these textures. The vet said, unlike humans, hair suddenly it happens over time. Oh wow, I didn't know that. Yikes. So you don't know how it technically happened? Oh, getting out my tracing paper, sorry. So weird. I mean, she is a very active dog. No, it's common in bigger active dogs, especially Bob. Yeah? Oh, wow. Oy, oy, oy. Really? So it's something I need to look out for, too, then, with my Bella. Because she's crazy. She jumps all over the place and... Yikes. It's good to know, though. So how long will it take to heal? Add another layer of darks underneath the eye. Pencil again. Creating a smoother transition from this dark shadow to this surface right here, to this edge. It could take several months or it could get worse depending on her activity, then she would need surgery. Oh no. Oh my gosh. Well, I hope it doesn't come to that. Ugh. So how do you keep her calm? Do you, like, just... I don't know. How do you even do that? Like, she gets so excited, you know? She's so... She's like a bouncing jelly bean. You have to crate her sometimes. Try to keep the two dogs separate, outside one dog at a time. Yeah, true. I guess that helps. Gotta do something, right? Oh, I'm bummed. We can't come visit and play. I will be praying for you guys. Textures around the eyes here. Fur. How's Deb going? How's she doing? And the kids, how are the kids? Good. I'm going to add some gray, very light gray, in the white of the eye, because it is shadowed. And some textures. She's still nursing? Okay. Is she still, at her current job, or did she move again? Adding some shadows up here too. Very light, light shade of gray. So it recedes. Looks a lot better. She's working Capital Health, doing employee health. Nice! Awesome! Does she like it? Now I'm going to add some gray and start blending in some of these tones up here. Smoothing this surface out. a lot better now that it's blended in. She works 4 days off Friday. Nice! Very nice schedule. It's awesome. Please tell her I said hello. How's your other dog doing? What's her name? It's like starts with an A. I forget. Aspen? Is it Aspen? So now, since I've blended that in, it's a little bit. Let's add another layer of darks. Will I be having any spots opening again on your online? Oh, yeah. Aspen, yes. Cool. That's what I thought. Yeah, I do. I do have openings. If you're interested, let me know. Well, we could set it up. That would be cool. Yeah, if you go to my Patreon, you could sign up. Whenever you're ready, Greg. And it's COVID safe because we'll just FaceTime and draw online together. So we don't have to worry about COVID. We don't have to wear masks. We can understand each other. Yeah, whenever. Let me know. Whenever you're ready. Shadow under here. So darken some of these shadows in the eyes. Yeah, you're starting to pick up some new stuff. Debbie bought me a light table. Nice! I need to get on iPro. What's that? Hey, Jay, what's up? Finally made one? What? I need to get an iPro. You mean iPad? And so what new stuff? Yeah, the light tables are nice, right? Good for you. I'm jealous. I need a new light box, actually. Oh, hey, Jay. Oh, I know, man. I know. I took a longer break. Yes, get an iPad, Greg. There's so much you could do with an iPad. Jay, how are you doing? How's your holiday? Happy New Year. Oh, you got a light box. Even better. Doesn't it help a lot when you have a light box? I love my light box. Except that it broke. It's broken. You took a break, Jay? Good. Good for you. How does it feel? Doesn't it feel good? You gotta take breaks. You can't keep grinding, you know? Gonna burn out. Yeah, Greg, if once you get an iPad, the first app you should download is Procreate. You could draw on Procreate, you can paint, you could do all sorts of stuff. You can animate, you could do ink drawings, anything you want. And it's all digital, but it looks like traditional art, you know? You took a pretty long one, kind of still on break in a way, just drawing what I want, but I'm back to commission stuff. Yeah, no, I know it, Jay. What kind of stuff are you doing, Jay? Your personal stuff. That eye looks pretty good. Let's see. Let's work on the other eye while we're here. Let's work on both eyes so I'm staring into Hank's beautiful face. Yeah, that's what you said. Oh, okay, got Procreate. Yes, so you know about it. Yeah, it's so much to learn. And you could take it anywhere, you know, you don't have to take all your materials and very, very compact, portable. So I don't know if you've seen, but I learned to draw human portraits and kind of doing both human portraits and animals. Nice. No, I haven't seen your new portraits, your human portraits yet, Jay. I gotta check. You're putting it on TikTok, I'm assuming. I'll check it out. Good for you, Jay. I'm glad you're stretching yourself. It's very important to grow. Mm-hmm. Just finished a quick commission. Instagram is where all my work's at. All right, Jay, I will check it out. Greg, do you have an Instagram? You do, right? You also need to start posting your stuff, Greg. Just darkening up some of these shadows so I can add other hues. You raise your prices? What? Yes. Good for you, Jay. I love it. Good for you. Finally. Thank you for keeping your promises to raise your prices, because you are worth it. Your talent is worth it. You work hard. I love it. I love it. Oh, nice. Greg, you started one? Ooh, awesome. Can you share it in the chat, the link or the name, so we could follow you? Also, Jay, yeah, share your Instagram link too. Type it in the chat so we could all follow. I mean, I'm already following you, Jay, but share it. I'm adding some blue again to this eye just to reflect the sky. Very, very, very light. Light tint of blue. It's good. Now a light blue. Let's go on top of it. Yeah, I saw the pit bull, Greg. Yep, nice, 250, good. Good price. That's great, man. Yeah, your pit bull was really good. Hey, Nepti. Yep, it's a dog. My first time lapse, also just a lot of changes happening this year. Oh yeah, I know it. It's gonna be a lovely new 4 years, Jay. I cannot wait. I could breathe again, you know? I could breathe. Time lapse. Don't you love time lapses? I love time lapses. Here's what I have so far. Sometimes you just gotta pause for a second and look at what you have. So, yep, that looks, it's pretty good. It's getting there. Let's keep working on the eye. Hi, Nepti, what's going on? I think I'm posted on YouTube. I put it on Instagram. Oh, okay, yeah. I'll check it out, Jay, after my live. Okay, Greg. Thanks for stopping by, Greg. I appreciate it. It's good to chat with you. Hugs to the pups, especially poor Harley. Hopefully, we'll come visit soon when she's all better. And please say hi to Deb for me. Yeah, let me know whenever you want one-on-one lessons. I am available. Looking at, yeah, it does, like an older Harley, like a senior Harley. That's true. Look at that. Yeah. Even just the eyes, just looking at the eyes, it looks like Harley. Oh, poor Harley. Poor baby. I'm gonna add more grays to the eyes. All these reflections, some crazy reflections going on here. Bye, Greg. Have a good one. Be safe. My goal is to survive as a full-time artist now. No one thinks I can survive. What? Really? Don't listen to them, Jay. You can survive as a full-time artist. It will take time, but you can survive. And you work hard, man, so I believe you can do it. You're a hustler, you know? Highlights. Sometimes your white pencil gets all dirty, so you kind of have to clean it. Make sure you clean it. Let's lighten up this blue area. Do you think being an entrepreneur is harder than working at a... Yes, it is. Definitely. Because you're doing everything, you know, Jay? It is harder, but it's more fulfilling. It's definitely a decision that I don't regret doing, quitting my 9-to-5 to be a full-time artist. I mean, the stable paycheck was nice, and it was a lot more money than what I'm making now, but money can only go so far, you know? Eventually, the stress that I was feeling at my 9-to-5 was not worth the money that I was getting. And also, I was hurting myself, you know? Like physically, mentally, soulfully, I was hurting myself. I was too stressed. I couldn't deal. You're starting as an entrepreneur out the gate. That's right, man. Good for you. There is nothing wrong with that. I applaud that. So looking at my reference photo, just making sure I'm capturing all of these highlights correctly. The deal with the highlights. Adding a couple more dark areas in the eye. Defining some more of its shapes. You're on the edge of breakout, you can feel it. Nice. Ride those feelings. You can feel it, it'll happen. I believe in you, Jay. What other personal projects are you working on? So now I'm going to make these markings a lot darker. Another layer of black tone to emphasize the mask that goes around boxers' faces. This is where you can start creating more textures, fur details, highlights, all that good stuff. Okay. Let's drop it like this. But hold on. Feel like once I get to a point where my personal creative project makes me more money than commission, then I'm at a great spot.
True. Yep. That makes sense, Jay. I agree.
For right now, yeah, gotta do both. And same here. Like, you gotta make the time, you know, for your personal projects just to create some variety so you're not doing the same thing over and over again. And then you also still have to serve your clients with commissions. To pay the bills, I get it. That's a good strategy, Jay. And that's really good. You're doing other subject matter too. You can capture more clients, and then you can have some variety with your other types of drawings, and get paid. You know. You drew an elephant? Nice. You drew a car? Nice. What's the series about then? That's awesome. I love elephants. Stuck in this side of the eye. Good, now let's start burnishing some white and start blending these tones. Let's sharpen my pencil. Draw a woman body. I want to be a jack of all trades, be able to draw anything on, yep, under the sun. That's right, Jay. And you can. That's the beauty of it, Jay. You have the skills. You know the basics. You know you have a foundation. And now you just have to branch out and draw other things, you know. Just give yourself that time and space to draw anything you want under the sun. Because you could do it. Blending these in, smoothing this out, creating a slight highlight. Did you post your elephant on Instagram as well? Thank you. adding some white on the top of this eyelid. You're gonna draw those things. Okay. Sounds good to me, man. Adding a little bit more dark shadow underneath the eye here. Computer got unplugged. That's not good. Woo! I'm glad I saw that. So a little bit more down here. One first stroke at a time. Let's see how that looks. Okay. Now I'm looking at two eyes. I need to darken this area a lot more. You're gonna go bigger paper for my person? What? Really? How much bigger? You're already working pretty big. What size? What size, man? That's impressive. Shadows, more fur details. Dropping my eraser. Hold on. This area can go a lot darker. Beautiful eyebrows. Beautiful, beautiful eyebrows. My series is gonna have something to do with playing cards and realistic animals. Nice. I like that series. You play cards, Jay. You like playing cards? What games do you play? I would love to see that. Just buy a rollout paper. Oh, okay. Dang, that's big. You're gonna draw murals, huh? Just roll it all out. That's a lot of fixative. So it's gonna be a lot of charcoal, man. Make sure you don't spend too much on materials. Oh, time to sharpen. Sharpen the pencil. When are you going to start drawing this, Jay? Or have you started? Darken a little bit more. These wrinkles create some fur textures. Darken this area above the nose. You do play cards, but the meaning in the whole thought behind it is play the cards you're dealt. In life, you might not have the best hand, or you might not have the best hand. It doesn't matter. Notice how you play your hand. Nice! Ooh, I like that. Very deep, man. Very deep. And so true. I love it. Do it. Can't wait to see it. You can have the best hand and play it wrong and lose. Yeah. So true. I agree. Definitely agree with that. Let's zoom in so you could see what I'm doing. So right now I'm creating fur textures to highlight this area. But I also just don't want to color it in. I want to create these hash marks of fur and indentations so it looks more natural as far as the surface. So that's my technique to create realistic fur. Thank you. one strand at a time. Have a whole deck of cards when I'm done with the series. It's going to take years, but it might be something I want to know. Some, yeah, nice. I love it. Hey man, whatever it takes, right? Whatever it takes. That would be a great series, too, to put in a museum, you know? You better get on it, Jay. You're in your 20s, so, yeah, get on it. I don't know when I'm gonna learn to use colored pencils. I mean, maybe on one of your personal project days, you should designate one day out of the week to do personal projects. Maybe one day, just, do you have colored pencils? Just pick some up and start drawing. You know, you might like it. It took me a while to pick up colored pencils again because I didn't think I'd be good at it, you know? But when I did, man, so much fun. So much fun. And I'm glad I did it because I grew my audience. You know, I grew prospective clients. Right now I have more colored pencil commissions than I have black and white commissions. Pretty awesome. Darken up the face. Now that I see this tone is as dark as it can be, I need to add another layer of black in the wrinkles. I don't know if I'm gonna make animal reflection. You know how cards are. That's a lot of work. I think I'm just gonna edit it like that. Animal reflective? Yeah, it is a lot of work. Yes. Okay, alright. Hey, that's the luxury of being an artist. You can do as you see fit. You have the power. You have the control. You have the last call. That's another pro being an entrepreneur. You get to call the shots. I love being my own boss. I get to set my schedule. I get to set my nap time. I need my naps. I'm like a toddler that way. I like to work from home. I don't like driving. I don't like commuting to work. So happy I'm done with that. You know? You know how cards you are, put them away. You can see the K in the card. Put them anyway. Oh, okay. I see. Yes, yes. I think I know what you mean. Yes, I know. I'm getting younger by the minute. Not really, but. Yeah, you're getting old, Jay. I'm getting younger. I'm kidding. Well, I can't wait to see the series, Jay. When are you gonna start? I'm correct. That's funny. You know what, Jay? Since we are both artistic, we will stay young forever. These boxer wrinkles. Can't get enough of the boxer wrinkles. Plug in something, using some batteries. What are you gonna call this series, Jay? This card series. You know how the King of Hearts has two sides to be able to read it. And I don't know if I'm. Yes, it took me a while to understand, but I get. Yeah, it's like you could put it upside down, right side up. It's the same image. Yep, I like it. Yeah, that's like double the work, right? If you have to do the reflection of it. That's 52 cards, that's 104 drawings. Yeah, that's a lot. Maybe you should consider drawing it once, scanning it. Maybe you need to work smaller, actually. Like, doing it once, scanning it, and then digitally reflecting it. And then making a print out of that. I think that's the better way to do it instead of working big. But hey, your choice. It would be nice to have it reflected. Just an idea. But if you time it and you want to work big, you do, let's say you do 1 drawing, right, a week. There's, what, 53 weeks in a year? So 1 drawing, and then the next week you do the other side. So it'll probably take you 2 years. That's nothing. You could do it in 2 years. You could do a whole set of cards in 2 years if you do 1 drawing a week, 1 side of the drawing of the card a week. Draw the animal, then draw the card, then, yeah, you could do that. Yeah, exactly. And then if you want, you could print it out as big as you want, you know? Like, the end product is huge. That's what's nice about art, you know? Like, you could do whatever you want and make your series happen. There you go. Right, Jay? Wolfie, what's up, Wolfie? WolfieCorn158. Did you change your name again? What's going on, Wolfie? How are you? Happy New Year. I'm back on YouTube. It's been a while, I know, I'm sorry. I'm drawing Hank, a boxer, and yeah, I'm making progress. Just creating some fur details. Pretty good. Just finished a Doberman commission. Nice. That's awesome, Wolfie. Good for you. Did you post it on TikTok? Yeah, of course you're improving. Of course. If you're practicing, if you're working hard to get better, you're going to improve. That it's like comes hand in hand. Yes, Jay, these glasses are nice. They're computer glasses because obviously I'm looking and reading your comments through a computer, and I'm also looking at my phone to make sure I have the drawing in place. I'm constantly looking at a screen and it helps a lot. It takes away some of the blue light or whatever light that comes off of the computer screen, so I don't get fatigued, I don't get tired as fast, and I don't get headaches. So I recommend, if you're using the computer a lot or looking at your phone, buy these glasses. Not yet. My new phone won't let me download it yet, so I can't. Oh no, Wolfie! If you have a computer though, Wolfie, you could upload videos or pictures through the web with TikTok. I was able to do that before. So try that, Wolfie. And why won't your new phone let you download? That's weird. It's a new phone, so do you not have all your credentials logged in? Yeah, try it. You could upload things via a web browser in TikTok. I mean, I don't think you have all the features as if you were to do it on your phone, but I think you could do it. You look like you're about to go swimming. Yeah, they're like kind of like goggles, right? Yep. I like swimming. Yeah, you should consider getting some, Jay. I'm sure you're on a computer or on your phone a lot, trying to market your stuff and do your artwork, so. I forget the brand. What is it called? Here, it's called True Dark. That's what it's called, True Dark. That's the brand. Check it out. Wolfie, how was your holiday? Adding another layer of darks on the nose, top of the nose. Tell them to endure. Yeah, I don't know. Hey, True Dark, if you see this, please give me an endorsement. Maybe one day, Jay. I don't think I'm big enough to be endorsed, not yet. But hey, you know, you never know. It was pretty good. I didn't draw a lot because I didn't have motivation, but I played a lot of games and took a good, needed good. I love it. We were just talking about this, Wolfie. Jay took a break. I took a break. Greg took a break. It's all good. You gotta take care of yourself. And don't you feel more refreshed now that you took a break? Doesn't it feel good? What games did you play? So Jay, with your animal series, what animal are you going to start off with first? Do you have one picked out already? You do good. I started drawing right after and I finally wanted to see, right? I played a game called Star Stable, RDR2 and The Sims 4. Nice! I've heard of that. Star Stable. It's like a horse game, right? I see a lot of TikTok people play that.
pretty cool. I took a break from home, working out, haven't even started back. I drive back home probably next week. Oh, you're not home, Jay? Where are you? I'm gonna start with a lion, the king. Oh, all right, nice. Lion is the king. Do you have it all planned out? Who's gonna be the queen? I'm excited for you, this series. Yeah, it's a great game. What is RDR2? What is that? I know The Sims, but RDR2, what is that? You know what? I'm adding a lot of dark tones. I need to add more color. I'm gonna switch and add more color. Let's see. What's a good color? Ooh, reddish brown. Yeah. Let's start with reddish brown. Your home, like where all my family here in Dallas, but I don't see. Oh, okay. Red Dead Redemption 2. I'm not sure how. Okay. Red Dead Redemption 2. Interesting. Okay. I'm intrigued. I like that color. So if your family is in Dallas, then where do you actually live? Where's home? Joker will be the hyena. Nice. Yeah. Out of all the animals, I'm trying to think. That's, yeah, hyena. Yeah, just the way they laugh, right? Just like the Joker. Has that very menacing laugh. I love it. Now it's time to add some color. More color. Sorry about that. You live in Lubbock? Lubbock. 5 hours. Whoa, 5 hours. Wow. I've never heard of Lubbock. I'm liking this color. Adding some reddish brown. Just to accentuate these textures. Brindle textures. The hyena laugh is how they communicate? Really? I didn't know that. Very interesting, Jay. I did not know that. It is in Texas, up by Amarillo.
Got it.
I told you my brother lives in... Oh, yeah. Yeah, you met my brother, right, Jay? Yeah, he lives in Frisco. We had this conversation. Do you guys have any New Year's resolutions? Things you want to change? Things you want to get better at? New goals? Frisco's like 30 minutes an hour away from Dallas, where I am. Yep. I remember that. I remember that when I visited. So that's not too bad. Next time I visit my brother, hopefully when COVID is gone, we should meet up in Dallas, Jay, since your family's over there. Art, and that's to be as good as you. Oh, okay. That's your goal, Wolfie. That's a good goal. I approve. And I know I've told this to many people. I'm sure I've told you, Wolfie, you can get better, even so much better than me. As long as you keep practicing. Because I stopped practicing 15 years, maybe. Like, I went to art school, got a job in corporate America after I graduated, and I stopped doing my art for 15 years because I was in corporate America doing other things. So if you keep practicing at this pace, you will be better than me. Fast show me in your brother already. for show? Is that what you say? Fast show? Yeah, you've been hanging out already? I don't think so, Jay, because my brother is strict on COVID. Like, he doesn't go anywhere. He stays in his house. But that would be cool if we could meet up. And kick it. Color. It's making him glow.
Young people language. But show. No, Jay, you're funny. For show. You're keeping me young, Jay. Make sure when you're adding these details, go in the same direction as your fur. Don't just color it in like in any direction. Follow the flow of the fur. Follow the flow. Get in the flow. That's what I tell my head. Inside my head. Tell my head. Inside my head. Get in the flow. You're waiting for your science teacher to start class, but I want to stay on. Okay. Thanks, Wolfie. I appreciate that. I'm glad you said hello while you're still in school, but don't let me distract you from school. School is very important. Let's see. How does it look? There you go. Add some color. Add some glow. You're an old soul in a younger person's body. For sure. That's a good place to be, Jay. I got you. See, you and I. We're talking the same language, yep. I'm an old soul in an old person's body. Crack myself up. Oh, good. I'm cracking you up. That's good. Cannot wait for this card series, Jay. You just don't understand. I'm excited for you. That is an ambitious project, man. But you can do it. And I was here when it first began. And if you need any help, like critiquing, or if you're stuck with something, you want some feedback, let me know, Jay. add some of this color in these shadowed areas just to make these shadows glow a little bit. Textures, one strand at a time. You attract so many older people. That's good. That's good. You're me. I'm a young soul and a young person. Thanks, Jay. I appreciate that. Sometimes I don't feel so young. Like my back, I'm like cracking. Ooh, see? I just cracked my back. Gotta stretch it. See? But I appreciate that. It's good you attract older people because you can learn a lot from them, you know? You can learn from all of their life experiences. My sale started in 2 months, still trying to figure out some things. Okay, all right. I think that's a good time frame. Add some of this color up here. It's feeling a bit lonely up here. Just make sure you don't wait too long to start this project, Jay. Thank you. The human portrait I did is kind of the start. Okay, that's cool. So, do you want to focus on human portraits for now? Is that what you're trying to do? Of a rapper holding a king card. Oh, okay, cool. And then you're gonna transition to the animal cards. Animals are your first love. Yep. True, true. I get it. Correct. Cool. You gonna mix up animals and human? All right. That's interesting. Even more ambitious. Even more ambitious. Just realized I need to put another wrinkle in the body here. Just saw it on my reference photo that I'm missing it. That's why you gotta look at your reference photo. Sometimes you miss things. This year I have to learn how to draw realistic clouds and water. Okay. Yeah. Water is so hard though. Oh man. But you could do it. You could do it. Thank you.
everything all around. See where else I could add this color. All right, Jay. Have a good lunch. Yeah, I think it's lunchtime by you. That's a late lunch, Jay. Hopefully I'll see you again or talk to you again. Thanks for chatting. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Jay. Is that what that means? I'm a goat? Well, you know what, Jay? I love you, I love you, I love you back. Check that out. I'm a goat. Oh, yeah. I'm glad I could make you laugh, Jay. Now I gotta find a goat emoji or a meme to put on. I am learning. I'm trying to up my game. See? You gotta keep growing, Jay. See, I got the webcam going. I got my reference photo going. Yeah. Gotta up it. Growing, learning, providing value. Go eat some lunch, Jay. Nourish yourself so you could start your series.
some yellows. Let's see. Let's add some yellow. Some of these highlights pop out a little bit. Tint. This is Verge Dior Golden. Add a tiny, tiny hint of this yellow in the highlighted areas. sharpen the pencil. I need water. Water break. Staying hydrated is so important. To the body. Light hitting that surface. deer is looking very lonely. Let's fix these ears. Add more color. Usually that part of the ear has some pink, very light layer of pink. So let's add some pink. Very light color, very light. Textures a little bit more. Let's zoom out. See it better. Fur details. This looks very flat in here, so textures. It's looking better already. Looking better. A bit darker over here. Definitely darker inside the ear. Darker. Colored pencils is all about layering. Sit up straight. Yeah, that looks so much better. Now we can add some black shadow. Make it even darker. Make this ear really pop out. Oh, hey Jay, what's that? Grapes are life? Are you eating grapes right now? What kind of grapes? Green, purple, this shadow could be a lot darker. Let's add another layer of black here, just so this pops out. Yeah, that ear really pops out now.
all around. See that? Finally set up my little photo shoot for this new commission I just finished. Nice! Could you tell me about this new commission that you just finished? And that's good you're taking photos of it. That looks so much better. I could add more darks. So much better now. Those ears. So much better. Now that I added these darks, I can add another layer of browns here. So there's a slight highlight underneath the ear, so we won't make that too dark. Dark edge right here. is actually a dark shadow behind the ear, so then it creates a highlight over here. So reserve some of that white. Smooth it out. Create this highlight. Smooth that out. A warm gray. I want to go back to dark brown and create a transition from this gray. Smooth it all out. Pretty good. Adding the fur details up here. darks inside the ear. Transitions out. Okay, let's see where else I could darken. I can definitely add more darks in the face. Definitely around here, some shadow. Oh, I hear my doggy going crazy. She's up from her nap. Shadows get darker. Thank you.
I've been drawing for 3 hours. I need a break.
So, Jay, if you're still on, thanks for joining me. Whoever else is on, thank you so much for chatting, saying hi. I will be back, maybe. Actually, I want to try to go live every week on each of the platforms. You could join me on Twitch, you could join me on Facebook, and YouTube, and TikTok. I'm going to segment the days, so I'm going live on each of those platforms. All right, guys, I'm going to take a break, stretch, get some snacks, maybe. I appreciate you. Thank you. This is what I have so far. Here's Hank. So, to be continued. Be safe, be well, and I'll see you soon. Bye, guys.